Cradle Pharmaceuticals came into existence in the year 1991 when the business acumen of Mr. M.K. Bakshi joined hands with Merck's requirement of setting up a liquid plant in eastern India. The establishment of an ORS plant in 1996 further strengthened Merck's trust on Cradle. Through 25 years of their journey together, Cradle continues to achieve standards set for themselves by Merck. Since inception, Cradle has spread out its area from 6,000 square feet to 60,000 square feet. Cradle Pharmaceuticals. It is equipped with three fully automatic CGMP oral liquid and suspension lines and three FFS lines in the powder section. Cradle today has a capacity to produce 25 million bottles and 10 million sachets per annum. Cradle, located in Kolkata, logistically provides a big strategic advantage to oral liquid and suspension products. To take the advantage further, Cradle has recently set up a state-of-the-art liquid suspension plant. Here, in the facility built with the most modern clean room concepts, Cradle caters to Wallace Pharma's requirement of Diavol range of suspensions in eastern India. Oral suspension is highly susceptible to microbial contamination. Hence, to keep the facility and equipment clean, emphasis has been given on the AHU system to avoid dead pockets. Highly automated PLC-driven clean in-place system are designed to clean and maintain manufacturing, filling and sealing equipment. A pigging system is in place to clean and remove excess material stuck on the inner walls of the product's transfer line, with quality objectives driven from the top and followed across the whole organization. Cradle has and will always ensure to maintain the highest standards of quality in manufacturing and delivery of all its products. Currently, with the strength of 125 employees, with over 25 years experience, Cradle continues to have a perfect blend of knowledge, attitude, experience and youth to fulfill its vision of serving humanity with quality.